Tak Kačka, tvůj první soutěžní gol za Viktorku, spokojenost?
Tak jasné, s gólom som veľmi spokojný, ale dôležitejšie je to, že sme ten zápas zvládli, sme vyhrali, postupili sme do ďalšej kola a vzadu sme udržali nulu.
Jak ťažký ten zápas dneska byl?
Tak bol to fyzicky náročný zápas, od začiatku do konca sa hral podľa mňa dosť vo vysokom tempe. Myslím si, že sme to zvládli veľmi dobre, sem tam sme tú hru kontrolovali, sem tam mal nejaké šance super, ale my sme boli efektívnejší a sme ten zápas zvládli a to si veľmi vážime.
To, jak jsme říkali před zápasem, že to bude hodně soubojové, se víceméně potvrdilo, jak těžký to bylo třeba pro vás střední záložníky?
Tak byli to fyzicky vyšší a silnější chlapi, ale myslím, že s tím nemáme nějaký problém konkrétně a určitě ne, takže já jsem se na to jen těšil a myslím, že na tom ihrisku to nějako nebylo vidět, že by byli silnější.
Fanoušci dnes nemohli být přímo na stadionu, ale fandili aspoň za stadionem. Slyšeli jste je, vnímali jste tu podporu?
Áno, áno, ja som si to všimol hlavne po každom gole, ale cez zápas som sa na to nejako nesústredil, ale bolo ich počuť určite.
Balu, how happy are you after your first win in European competition?
I'm very happy because we were looking forward for this game. We lost against Alkmaar, it was very pity. So now we were looking forward for this game to win. And then I'm happy to help my team to win today.
What else can you tell us about the match tonight?
It was very difficult game because not in the game but mentally I mean because as I said we are out of the Champions League so we have in our head to win this game to keep going in the Europa League. I think we did a good job. Now we have to keep going for the next round.
We can say that it's still the beginning of the season and you scored your third goal for us. Are you happy with that?
I'm very happy for that. And I hope I will keep going this way.
You have to be calm with that rebound in the goal. Was it hard to score the goal or was it easy for you?
I cannot say it was hard. It was not easy also because you have to put the ball in. But I was in the good position, the good moment. When the ball arrived, I didn't think too much. I just put the ball and then it goes in. I'm very happy for that. And we win, so what I can ask more.
Of course, we don't know the opponent yet, but we are one match from reaching the group stage. Is it our biggest goal right now?
Yeah, we are looking very forward for this to go in the group stage. We don't know this team, so we will look for them, and then we will train very hard because we have to be in the group stage. So we do everything to be in the group stage, and then if we have to dead on the pitch, we're gonna do that. I am sure for the team that they are ready also to give everything. Even we don't know the team, it doesn't matter. We know our strength, so we're gonna play with, and then I hope we're gonna win.
Did you hear the fans today beside the stadium?
Yeah, all the game we heard the fans. They was very here for us, and we are happy. Even they was not in the stadium, but we heard them like they was in the stadium. That this is very good and I hope that the next time they will be in the stadium because we miss them today.